he's looking at them all too.
Oh, you're running, mate.
Trying to catch Bandit. We got the three buckets set up for him, so he's going straight over there trying to investigate which one the lure's in. Oh, he's throwing a dummy too.
Guys, we up there, Zara?
So we tried to trick Bandit today. We brought out three of these wine barrels. And I even noticed that Adam put the lure under a different one where it's not in front of the usual starting location. And he hung a little lure bag out the side of another one that was a bit of a dummy. And we put treats under the third one. So there was no fooling Bandit. He knew exactly what he wanted. He wanted the lure. And just sat by that wine barrel and knocked it over. He said, yep, this is what I want, let's go. Whereas if you saw all the labs, they went straight for the treats. They knew, hey, there's treats under here, and they just started nosing it around and eating the treats as they pushed it over. So it was interesting. It was a good little test for them. They knew exactly what they wanted, and they went for the barrel that they wanted. Keep on running. So we're just on our way back from the lure course. Someone doesn't want to go.
Go on, buddy.
Come on, Bandit. He knows it's his last day at the farm. He's going home tonight. He's like, come on, give me one more. He loves a lot of activities at the farm. He loves all of them, but I think Lou's up there. Lou's up there is one of his favorites. Huh? Come on, Bandit.